This is Ferrarelle Natural Sparkling Mineral Water. It's bottled in Italy, and it says the TDS is supposed to be 1,360, and it says the pH is supposed to be 6.2. Let's test and find out if it's true. Let's pour some water in. First, let's test the TDS. If you want to buy this TDS tester, check the link down below. First, let's stir it a little so we'll get a better result. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero and put it in. Five hundreds. That is average tap water. Now it's 400s. That is average tap water. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to buy this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do 2 drops. Let's stir it a little for a better result. 6. That is acidic.
Stay tuned,
like, and subscribe.